The championship meeting of the British Show Jumping Association brought hundreds of visitors from the Dales and Shires to London's White City. In the juvenile challenge competition, 10-year-old Pat Moss was a close second in a field of experts. Cafe cameramen were at the championships, and some of the jumps are shown in slow motion. £30 and the Juvenile Challenge Cup went to 14-year-old H. Betteridge of Repton. Favourite events with the crowd were the high jumps. The world's record is held by Australia at 8 foot 3 inches, but White City jumpers showed they weren't far behind, in spite of a few bad jumps and a cropper or two. Some competitors seem to want to take the obstacle with them. High spot of the day was the big jumper class. Prize, £100, a cup, and the blue rosette that means the Championship of Britain. It's a tough course, and only a perfect combination of horse and rider stands a chance. Ten massive and tricky jumps make up the full course. Among the competitors was an old army horse, 17-year-old Maguire. Grand old man of British jumping, he won the 1939 World Contest in Rome, and 6 years later at the White City, he showed that the elephant isn't the only fellow that never forgets. Maguire went round the course without a single fault. A popular win for his owner and rider, Major Ned Kindersley, just back after 5 years in a German prison camp. A magnificent comeback.